Yo, what's cracking YouTube? It's Laser Reacts. We're back with another reaction here. Today we're going to be doing Bones, It's a Wonderful Life, the lyrics. This is a request I've gotten from quite a long time ago. I've just gotten so many Bones reactions. I've been trying to just pile them all up and wait for them all to be able to be done, you know. So we're going to go ahead and hop right into it. But before we do that, I just want to say I really appreciate you guys for stopping by, watching, liking, and commenting. It looks like you guys are really appreciating these Bones videos, so I'm gonna go ahead and knock these out as best as I can for you. If there's anyone that I'm missing or one that you don't see, go ahead and leave it in the comments. I'll let you know if I have it on my list or not, and I'll probably just do it for you. So just leave me a like, comment, subscribe to stay tuned for these next uploads, and we're gonna hop right into it. Here we go. So I don't know much about Bones, but from what I've read of him from you guys is that he has different sound for every one of his songs. So I'm excited to see what that's about, because it seems like he has a huge discography. So go ahead, hop into it again. I heard you looking for me, yeah. Maybe I don't suggest it. You do not want it with the kid. Pick a big contraceptive. Pick a big contraceptive. What does contraceptive mean? What is that? Let me see. I'm always slow with these Googling because I'm never ready for it. But people be using these crazy ass words, serving or to prevent pregnancy. So like a plan B. She said, "I heard you were looking." He said, "I heard you looking for me, baby. I don't suggest it. Baby, I don't suggest it. You do not want it with the kid. You do not want it with the kid." Pick a big contraceptive. So like, baby, you don't want it, and then, you know, you don't wanna with the kid, you don't wanna with the kid, you don't want a kid, and you pick a big contraceptive, a big fucking plan B. Big contraceptive. I do not pick up your calls, you should change your name to Bill Collector. I did not pick up your calls, you should change your name to Bill Collector, because like, it's the only time you're picking up the calls is when the Bill Collector's calling, I guess. I collect it. You on the other hand, bugging and stressing. Fuck it, collective. You got some nerve, even calling it that. You don't get no message. Not bringing the thing that the table is missing. I'm not gonna lie, I like the vibe he's bringing. It's like smooth and just straight. What you on the other hand, bugging and stressing. Fuck it, collective. You got some nerve, even calling it that. You don't get no message. Not bringing the thing that the table is missing. I'm on a mission. Strapped up while I. He said. Bro, he said, you don't got no message. Not bringing a thing to the table that's missing. So, like, maybe he's talking about other rappers at this point. But it really seems like he's just trying to shit on whoever he's going after. So, like, he feels like whoever it is he's talking to is not bringing shit to the table like he is. Let him talk his shit, you know? Not bringing a thing to the table that's missing. I'm on a mission. Strapped up while I descend from the ceiling. I made a killing. So many copies of my sonic image. You made a decision to take all the parts of me that you was feeling and try to relive it. Repackaging actually made you a living. Okay. So many copies of my sonic image. So he's saying he like sold a bunch of copies of his music or something. Let me move this down just a little bit. There we go, that looks better. I'm sorry guys, I had to adjust that. You made a decision to take all the parts of me that you was feeling and try to relive it. Repackage it actually made you a living. I gotta respect it, but don't ever tell me that I gotta feel it. Cause I never will, bitch. I turn up the decibel bump in that session. So I ain't never gonna feel shit. I turn up the decibel bump in that session. So like the music, he's turning it up so you don't hear shit. So and also don't feel shit. I'm about to slap the mask on my face and hit the road, bitch. Like he's about to go mask up, you know, mask up to go rob somebody, you know, robbing stuff. Rubber gloves too, because you know, no fingerprints, no trace. 100 blunts, Bones kicking doors, bitch. Yeah, so he said he's going kicking doors. with 100 blunts. He just so happened to be token up. He said, basically, he wasn't trying to use his gun unless you call for it. Then he was like, riding in the yellow truck, 5%, the window's up, so like the yellow truck. I don't know if that's like a meaning behind that, but there's the 5% windows is really dark. Like 5% of the sunlight gets through to those windows. So there's 95% of the sunlight not getting through, so it's very dark. 5% the windows up. And then he said, oh, so many shots, you could have sworn there was 10 of us. There's so many gunshots that you just heard, buddy, that you would have thought there was 10 of us. Okay, so they're spitting. One shot, ten a piece. Hopping at the backseat, but they could track me. Bouncing back and forth like, hey. Ain't nobody press me, ain't nobody check me. Still I'm in the mouth like, okay. Fuckin' with me, no way. Fuck with the team, okay. Anytime we can get it any day. You can feel it, you'll be begging for us to go away. Said anytime we can get it any day, you can feel it. You'd be begging for us to go away. So like, we'll pull down, we put some pressure on you and make you beg for us to leave. I don't want this problem, I'm too petty. Oh shit, hang on, give me a second. All right, my eyes. Some reason when I yawn, dude, my eyes tear up and it looks like I'm crying. That happens every time I yawn. But let's go back a little bit. My job, baby, my house like the Getty. I got heirlooms passed down, rob a gold track down. See, like, I know these are bars right here, but I'm missing so many of them because who the fuck's Richard Petty? I'm not too petty. Richard Petty, my job, baby, my house like the Getty. Hey, it's the baby, my house like the Getty, like the Getty what? I got heirlooms passed down, Robert Culp. Who the fuck is Robert Culp? This guy's from Michigan, bro. I'm literally one state away. How is he talking about all this shit that I have no clue about? Back down, history run deep in my blood. It's best you back. History run deep in his blood. It's the best you back. It's best we back down. I like this part right here. It's probably my favorite part. So this, if this was like a hook for this shit, be a banger. Okay, so there wasn't really a lot to break down right there, but that was definitely a vibey song. It's definitely one I'm going to download and put in my playlist because I'm actually impressed by this. I didn't think he was going to make something like this weird and different from what I heard already from him. But yeah, that would be it today for Bones. Man, let me know what you guys think. If you guys liked, go ahead, leave me a like down below. If you want to see some more, man, leave me a comment, dude. Doesn't matter what it is, I'll react to it. But yeah, man, you guys have a great day. Peace out, man.